Thank you. That one I had the other day was pretty good, but I would be down to try something else too.
There's the other Powery Fit, it's a different flavor.
I kind of want one of the bigger bottles.
Yeah.
So cheap, and it's like, it would be nice to have more than less.
That's probably pretty goddamn good.
They had no flavor.
Yeah.
I mean, then there's also the fucking electrolyte. There's a...
Sometimes I don't always love, like, the fake sugar flavor.
There's 1 liter.
So. Blue Thunder. This is probably the...
There's electrolyte coconut thing. It's not coconut water, but...
And these are the excesso calories.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Man, not as much. This is kind of a nice, like, sport drink thing.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another coconut water thing up here, too.
Yeah, I've been pointing that out.
Yeah. Yeah, it should be fine. There's a case of the Conte. We probably don't want a full case, do we?
No, I don't really want to. Mm-hmm. Well,
you just have to hold it around all day.
Yeah, I mean, I could throw them under my bike seat.
True. It's gonna get warm, but it'll be cool now later.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that.
Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Do you have enough, like, room or enough ice and stuff in your backpack now?
Yeah, hopefully.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna wait. Christ. Another one. Aggressive drivers, dude. Yeah, yeah. Want to do that instead? Loop back?
Yeah. Let's check it out. We can check it out now.
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
There's good. That's the nice thing about having little motorbikes.
Yeah, online pictures of this beach is great. There's more hotels and shit in front of it.
But
it's alright. Check it out. Must be nice.
My car has enough room, right?
Yeah. I'll come a little closer. Close enough to get our locks on.
Yeah,
should be. This way? We just saw that guy come up from here. Might be this. I think so, because that looks like it goes to a hotel. Well, maybe not. That one guy came out of here just a minute ago.
Where'd he go?
Walked over that way toward like that car or that parking lot.
I think either one will work. I don't want to have to climb back the up these if we're wrong.
All right, we can try this.
Is there a playa there or here?
No, over there.
This way?
Okay. Gotcha.
Thank you. See, that kind of looks like an entrance to a hotel or something.
I thought it was doing a little road that would wrap around.
This is crazy. Wow, dude, look at this. Look at this retaining wall here. My God. That's insane. You think there used to be a building here? Looks like it probably. Wow. I wonder what happened.
Surprised I didn't see the sign yesterday or the day before.
Yeah.
I knew it was in this area. It's like when you look on a map, once you like get out of town, like the first nice beach, like first beach that like comes down and stuff.
Huh.
So like on Thursday, I was like, oh, so the first beach we're gonna hit was Playa Punta Negra. And then I never
saw it. I missed it.
I only know we got to Mismaloya, and I'm like, wow, I missed it.
Dude, this is crazy. A little bit of graffiti. Probably this way, yeah.
Table for rent?
No,
no, thank you.
I have food and drink.
Okay, good to know.
Okay.
I couldn't tell what that kid was trying to sell at first. He said something, I was just like, no. Wow. Yeah, I see why this is a famous beach.
Yeah, I mean, it's very pretty.
Yeah.
But,
yeah, a little crowded.
During the week.
No.
There's a little shady spot up there.
It'll work. I'm gonna have to chill here super long, but just crack a cold one. I'm gonna crawl up on some rocks.
Well, I thought there was more room back there than there is.
Ah. Hey, there's some kind of a little animal. Just jumped. I could pop up there, maybe.
Nick, what? I'll sit here, you sit up there.
You try. Can you have my backpack up to me? Maybe. Maybe. There's a little plant here. Move it. Oh, sorry, plant. Thank you.
to secure my phone, so pull over for like a second. And your turn signal.
Okay. You got it.
My swim trunks were here, so I couldn't put it here.
I wish I could make sure mine was zipped up, and it is.
Right.
Oh, that guy had a bunch of pineapples. See what happened.
Yeah, we're good. Yeah.
so I'm gonna get a view for a sec.
Right up, we gotta keep working this spot.
It looks like it could be some kind of a scuba thing. Well, they both have snorkels on, so I don't know.
I want to sit here with my
three of them, four.
Wait for that white door. That one, I mean.
Yeah.
Dark door.
Thank you. get down the river for a second?
I forgot to secure my dog. I forgot to secure my phone again.
Okay. My feet feel okay now, actually. I don't think I need to watch.
Yeah. Good.
Let this guy go. Hang on. Yeah. Or maybe not.
He's on us go.
Okay, thank you. My thing's recording, right? You see the red light flashing?
I see a timer. I don't see a red light.
Okay. If you see the timer counting, it's
7:52, 8 minutes.
Alright, and I kind of want to let that shit car get ahead, too.
Yeah.
This is
sweet. My thing's almost struggling a little bit.
I feel like mine's been doing all right. But yeah, let's let him get ahead.
I'm going to pop a chain off or some shit.
Oh, yeah. We'll take it easy. Yeah, yeah. And watch the bump.
If it's smooth, go fast.
It's better than the roads in town. Should we go around this guy? Yeah, let's go around. Obviously. Maybe this is a swimming spot. I bet it is. Oh my God, this water is hot. Some of that water got on my foot. I wonder if people get out and swim there.
Where?
Like right back where those guys are parked. I thought I heard like some water crashing and shit. We could check on the way back. Let's let this van go by. This is so crazy. That's a nice little spot.
Oh yeah, swim in like all of these.
I know.
I thought you wouldn't have a sign like you know we're allowed to swim in there. Pretty
sure. Oh yeah. If they didn't want you to, they would tell you.
Yeah.